Try this game so I run and gotta have cake to stay around. And to be a trending topic, gotta put on pounds. So why is it I can't eat and be a rap nigga? Who ain't never scared of beef? A fat nigga. So you would think this game was built for me. Nope, never move weight and shooters never killed for me. A contradiction might got you thinking this shit confusing, but with constant digging you'll find that this is completely stupid. But we keep it moving, only thing we can do. So now I talk about how your chick will get ran through. First I'll clown you and take it to my house. Have her tripping off that molly on my big comfy couch. All rappers are the same. They coming in flaming like this is the Hunger Game. While we fighting for entry but no crossing swords. While your chick looking like I wouldn't mind touching yours. Okay, okay, go ahead, baby. Her name was Victoria but throw so lacy. Duval and I'm all and I'm calling her late night. Jaws like a great white but y'all having date nights. Know how the story goes. You would think a scrub nigga wouldn't fuck with dirty hoes, but I digress. On these beats I digest. You can look at Born Star when you're wondering who next.
You know,
say it.
Born Star, nothing better. Subscribe. Like. Look at Beans, look at Beans, look at Beans.
Caught you, bitch. Do it.